his doctor was squeezing her heart to maintain a pulse. So for all clinical purposes, she was dead.
Seeing this woman here, lying there, eyes closed, helpless, so vulnerable, makes me want to cry. It makes me sad. I hope this woman lives. I hope she pulls through. I hope the doctors can save her and that she lives a long time afterwards. Becomes just at least 95, 100 years old. Look at her. She's so cute. Look at her head. Needs to be touched. It doesn't need to die. Makes me sad. I hope she goes to the heaven forever when she dies too.
For 10 minutes, we're gonna have to transfer. Well, I just made that decision. Yeah, I think she'll